Don't worry. Louise is an AI agent who's basically a walking encyclopedia of animal knowledge. And today, she's going to be our virtual tour guide through the mesmerizing world of animals. And guess what? She's super passionate about wildlife and the people who share their homes with these incredible creatures. So sit back, relax, and let's dive in. The world of animals. All right, let's kick things off by meeting some of the diverse animal species we have here. From the majestic lioness on the prowl to a pod of dolphins dancing in the waves, Louise is here to introduce us to their fascinating behaviors and habits. Look at that. This lioness is just amazing with her stealthy hunting techniques. Did you know that lionesses are the main hunters of their pride? It's pretty cool how they work together to take down prey. And Louise, our virtual guide, can fill us in on these incredible details while we enjoy the breathtaking visuals and sounds of the wild. And here's a pod of dolphins, gracefully swimming and leaping together. Dolphins are known for their playful nature and complex social structures. Louise can tell us all about their communication methods and even how they help each other out in the wild. Oh, and let's not forget Louise's all-time favorite animal, the octopus. These creatures are like the Houdini of the sea with their incredible camouflage and problem-solving skills. Seriously, they can escape almost any situation. Louise loves sharing fun facts about them, so don't be shy to ask her anything. Human and animal interconnection. Now, it's not just about the animals. There are incredible communities that live close to these wildlife habitats. People in these areas have fascinating stories and a deep connection with the animals around them. Take a look at this. Here's a local community coexisting with nature. They've adapted their ways of life to ensure they coexist respectfully and sustainably with their wild neighbors. And Louise can share more about these amazing people and their unique cultures. It's not always easy, though. Sometimes there's conflict, but also beautiful instances of harmony. From protecting crops from elephants to using traditional knowledge to avoid dangerous encounters, these communities show us the complex relationship between humans and wildlife. Journey and experiences. Ready for a virtual safari? With Louise, every journey turns into an unforgettable adventure. Whether we're watching a lioness on the hunt or dolphins making a splash, Louise makes it interactive and educational. One of the best parts is that you can ask Louise questions anytime. Think of her as your personal wildlife expert who's always on standby to chat. It's like having a super knowledgeable friend who loves talking about animals as much as you do. Safety and ethical considerations. All right, let's talk safety for a second. Louise is great at giving advice, and when it comes to dealing with wild animals, it's so important to be aware of the risks. If you ever find yourself in the wild, always keep a safe distance and respect the animal's space. Respect is key, folks. When we venture into wildlife habitats, we need to promote ethical and responsible tourism. That means no disturbing the animals and always following guidelines to minimize our impact. Remember, it's their home, and we're just visitors. Wow, what an adventure. Let's do a quick recap today. We explored the animal kingdom with our awesome guide, Louise AI Agent. We learned about diverse species, their behaviors, and the humans living near them. We even took a virtual safari together. If you loved today's video, don't forget to check out more adventures with Louise on website link. And hey, if you've got any questions about animals, just ask Louise. She's always here to help. Thanks so much for hanging out with us today. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and ring the bell so you never miss an update. Until next time, keep exploring and stay wild.